And a frightening encounter for some college students on Chicago's South Side. Police are investigating an armed robbery near the University of Chicago's Hyde Park campus. U of C police say two students were walking on the sidewalk near 55th and University Avenue early yesterday when three suspects jumped out of a passing black sports car. They were holding guns and demanded the students' belongings before driving away. The students were not hurt.